No matter how the environmental temperature may be, our body has mechanism to adjust accordingly. However, this mechanism is gradually weakening day by day, and the reason is our lifestyle. Whether it is to make cold weather warm or to cool the heat, the electronic device that has been excessively used for the past few years is AC. In the starting of 19th century, American scientist Willis Haviland Carrier invented first air conditioner.
Here Dr. Carrier is examining a centrifugal refrigerant compressor.
And in early 1940s, it started to take over the market. In 1981, Toshiba invented inverter AC, alternative to conventional fixed-speed air conditioner, which would reduce power consumption up to 40%, and within a year, thousands of residential speed ACs sold out. Nowadays, inverter ACs are being invented by numerous companies competitively. However, we can't say that inverter ACs has less power consumption, and it does have adverse effect on the environment. According to the various studies, since few years, global warming or greenhouse gas emission has increased. Here are some articles to affirm. Regardless, the uses of ACs is surely going to increase because it has now become extremely necessary for maintaining health and safety in extreme climate. Improving productivity in workplace, ensuring comfort and better sleep at homes, and supporting the proper functioning of essential facilities like hospitals, data center, and food storage. As global temperature rise, ACs plays critical role in preserving comfort and stability in both personal and professional environments, making their use an essential part of modern living. Over the time, air conditioner manufacturers are opting for energy-efficient products and user-friendly experiences. As per the need of use, ACs are of multiple types and has its own ways for installation, servicing, and cleaning. And there are infinite technicals working in this particular field. In inverter ACs, electronic circuit board PCB is used. So, electronic repair expert technicians' demand is surely going to increase. High demand means increasing need for repair. As usage increases, need for repair will also rise. In the electronic repair industry, the harsh reality is that job is becoming increasingly challenging for technicians due to limited availability of circuit diagrams and components. It's been a while since I'm engaged in learning AC PCB repair. Your skills will serve as a guiding light for me, so please feel free to comment down below. And I'll be sharing everything I'm working on with you in my upcoming days.